In Lucas' house, talk to Lara and then to Bond to get a strong fire-resistant vest for Luca. Head to the market. You'll recognize the keeper as the guy you saved from the guillotine. You'll get a whopping 10 mid-ethers. Take the gate at Lean Square to the end of time to rest up and then head to 600 AD. Head to Xenon Bridge, where the captain will ask for supplies from the castle. It's up to you to retrieve the supplies. Head to the kitchen and talk to everyone. When you try to leave, you'll get the jerky as well as a power tab. The bridge is now under attack. Let's hop the troops out. If you have Robo, don't use his lasers against the deceased, or else you'll heal them instead of hurt them. If you try to attack Ozzy, he'll flee. Ozzy will summon Zombor into the fray. Stick with physical attacks to the upper body and magic to the lower. Magic will actually heal the upper body. When he fires his laser, cease fire and heal. This battle is not that hard. When Zombor falls, head west to Sandorino.